folks, we're here at Whitney Young High School. It's Monday, December 1st. About 20 degrees outside, a comfortable 75 indoors. No wind. Here's the tip. First possession, Whitney Young. You're watching an IHSA junior varsity basketball game between the home team, Whitney Young, and the visiting team, the Simeon Wolverines. Dolphins cash in on the first possession. Simeon in the dark colors, the black and blue. Whitney Young in the all orange. Short, the putback is good. 2-2 ball game. Three-point land off the backboard. You're watching sophomore basketball here at Whitney Young High School. Traveling is called. score remains 4-2. Simeon.
Quarter.
do it. Jumper. Shot's no good. Five seconds on the clock. Three, two, there's a shot. No good. And that's the end of the first, at the end of one. Dolphins 14, Wolverines 6. Beginning of the second quarter. Simeon has some work to do. Another three, no good. Gets their own rebound. Will we try it again? No, we're going in the paint this time. Oh, turnover. Just in the air and out of bounds. Oh, down he goes, but he gets the pass off. Count the bucket. Got a long way to the basket. You go to the line and shoot two. Thank you. opening. There's a three. There's a foul. 3-point shooter with foul will go to the line for three. With 4 minutes, 8 seconds left in the second quarter. First half. Wolverine ball. fadeaway shot. Air.
Got him.
Four-point game, pinning the free throw.
Thank you.
Do we know what he's doing?
Hit you with that thing, thinking that I'm so alone.
He was doing, hold on. Oh, there goes my hat. I gotta find somebody else.
I know nothing. Bacon soda. I got bacon soda.
Bacon soda.
Bacon soda. I got bacon soda.
I've been to Orlando, Florida, Wisconsin, Ohio, Kansas City, St. Louis, so I travel. I got two newer cars, so I travel. But I gotta get paid my work. I can't just be traveling. It depends on what you want. Do you have any footage from your, your junior high? From where? Oh, I like to see him. I got an email on there. Just send them, say, hey, cameraman, can you do anything with this? Okay. I'll say, yeah, because I want your business, I'm gonna give you a good deal, and I'll tell you what I can do. And then you come over to the house, and like I said, we do huddle stuff, so you got huddle. Put the little shadow mark on there, or arrows and stuff like that, and let the scouts see you early, in case your game gets better than his. Or his. I do baseball. I'm shooting for a Corliss this season, I know, and probably for Morgan Park. So, check me out and send me your schedule. What position? Okay, my son was a captain for Morgan Park. He got $100,000 to go to school. Johnny Stevenson. Led Morgan Park the home runs 2 years in a row. Folks, here we are in the second half of IHSA sophomore basketball. Oh, good pass, couldn't hang on. To the hole, off the mark, the putback no good. And finally, you can stay with it, you're gonna get it. We have a 24-20 game. Hey, what it doesn't say on the card, I'm shooting high definition. So that's a good thing. Yeah, that's a plus too. Fade away. Wish. In the paint, oh, and jump ball. Splits the D, kicks it out, tipped out of bounds by a Wolverine. Steel Dolphin ball. Oh. Fouled on the 10-footer. Another thing you can do is when you email me or text me, you can say, hey, Cameron, I want to see some samples of what you've done in the past. And I'll send it to you. Barber life is pretty good though. He's pretty good. He gets some close ups. Woo! On the scoop. What a scoop. Good for two. Number 25 is on fire. Foul on the putback attempt. 8-point game, pending the free throw tries. Yeah, I did a lot of pop on the football there. It's just Chicago suburbs, not far. Mm-hmm.
I might be transferring to that school.
Okay, how come?
You didn't make a baby or nothing, did you?
They try and get away from the crime drivers. Yeah, okay.
A lot of life kids out there.
Oh, okay. Oh, so you know. No, that's not me. That's not me. That's somebody else. He charges more. Yeah, he does good video. Nice and close. He's on the floor.
So how is he doing the video?
Ball out? Oh, I would just email him and ask him what his prices are, and that means he has to come out to your games. Oh, in the paint, denied. Let's find where the prices are. I'm sure he'll come out, but you know the price might not be right. If he tell you 150 a game, what you gonna say? I'm charging 50 a game. Yeah. No. Whitney Young, number 2. Yeah, he has. Well, yeah. I think he's a sick man, but. Yeah, like I said, his dad is ex-pro, so he knows how to get him there. They want him to come up to varsity. He said, no, take your time. Your sophomore, take your time. So, which is smart. Yeah. He'll probably play varsity this year. He'll probably play up. Oh! Bucket. 9-point game. Dolphins on top. Gets a little breathing room. Here comes the 3. Off the mark. Seconds left in the third quarter. Dolphins in control, up by 9. Heavily on a 3-point game. Good pass. Good patience. Oh, bad shot. Oh, count it. hit the wall. 36-27 game. Once again, a 9-point game. IHSA sophomore basketball here at Whitney Young High School. Oh, okay. Oh, she works in Hawkins State? Okay. Oh, okay. Yeah, you get to find out how much your parents care about you. Don't let the big booty girls get in the way. I'm for real, man. They know when you come to college, too. They be waiting for you. There's number two. Okay, he's out. Yeah. Woo!
Yeah!
Woo! The floater is good. Number three is the bucket. Timeout, Wolverines. You play any other sports? You play any other sports? Okay, all right, track. yeah, if you play chess, or bowl or something like that, all that stuff is important.
Thank you.
11-point game. Oh, steps on the baseline, and that's a Dolphin turnover. Was blown before the shot, I believe. To the line to shoot two. First shot is good. Whitney Young extends the lead to 13. Woo! Three's up, off the mark. Pulled down by a Dolphin. Once he gets me out here, it's a done deal. So, see, that's my point. I don't know if you're a star or not, but we come to the game, maybe your ankle is sore. You don't get to play. You still got to pay the guy that came to do the video. Yeah. Still got to pay him. Yeah. He may have traveled from Calumet Park to come in the city and do the game. Got to pay him. Or he won't come to your next game. I mean, think about it. You come in and do some work. Somebody say, oh, yeah, we want to use you. You come do the work. You got your head, hard head on your steel-toed shoes. Oh, we don't need you. You didn't use up all your bus fare or $5 worth of gas. You got to get paid. Yeah. The three is open. Too strong. Whitney Young pulls down the rebound, reset their offense. Yeah, I was here for that game. Yeah, I take the yeah. Woo! All right, guys, need some better hands up there. Yeah, going into the fourth quarter, Whitney Young was up 15 points. Simeon came back and won it by three. Yeah, it was kind of crazy. But the game at Orr, where the two teams played before, with the Young beating by 30. Dolphins up by 14. They're up by 14 now. Thank you. 3 minutes, 22 seconds left in the fourth and final quarter. 12-point advantage for the Whitney Young Dolphins. Shot is good. And the second, like the first. By 15, make that 17. 50-33 advantage for the Whitney Young. I said Morgan Pryor, Whitney Young. All in orange. Nice move by number 12. Cuts at least 15. With a minute 30 left in the fourth and final quarter. And in the game. Thank you.
They got moves, and these shots not falling.
Look good, but
you got friends. See, those shots, those won't go on your scout tape. The moves might, but, you know, I see a lot of football. Sometimes I throw a touchdown pass, the guy catches 60 yards down the field, somebody throws the flag. So I cut the flag off, it was like a touchdown. Yeah, so same with basketball. I'll show the move and hook another shot to it.
Hold on. Woo! Hit his pocket.
Set it up.
Loses the handle. It'd probably be cheaper. Outside three and off the mark. 7 seconds. And folks, last game. It depends on how long, you know, what we're doing. It might be 20, 40 bucks, something like that. Usually for a team that I'm shooting for, scout takes to be 150. Okay, 100 will get you thousands. You know, for something what he's doing, maybe 50 bucks. It depends on what he's got. He might have hundreds of videos. You're gonna have to change the price.
I'm gonna pay whatever price.
Yeah, okay. Okay, so you're not supposed to say that. They don't want you to say that.
I know.
Oh, man. His mom and dad's balling, man. I would charge 500, you know, but I wouldn't do that. Like I said, I had two kids in college, two grown, so I'm not hurting for money. All right. Nice talk to you. What's your name?
Sabian Gomez. Sabian Gomez.
Okay. Gomez. Got some Hispanic in you, huh? Okay. All right, man. Good victory for the Dolphins. Child care center let out. And of course, Mean Streets is here. Looking for recruits.